Multiple agencies were called to help with a fire north of Blount, South Dakota. Just after 2 o'clock Thursday afternoon, crews with the Blount Rural Fire Department were called to the area of 306th Avenue near the railroad tracks for reports of a fire. A plume of smoke could be seen from Blount.
Other departments responded as mutual aid, including the Harold, Oneida, and Fort Pierre Fire Departments. The fire was fully contained by 6 o'clock and reached 216 acres in size. No one was hurt.